well, he reminded us.
He told us.
To be who we were and play it the way we play it. And we were encouraged by him for many years after he said that. So we keep that in our minds and our hearts.
Yeah, and it's I'm sure many of y'all saw and heard Doc say this over the years many times. He would preface a song. He would say this before he would play a song. He would say, you know, I learned this song from whoever, from, you know, this is a Bob Dylan song or whatever. And he would say, I don't do it like Bob Dylan did it. I do it like Doc Watson does it. And he had the stature to be able to say that. It doesn't come off quite as well when you say, well, you do it like the Avett brothers do it. I think I maybe tried that once, and then I was like, okay, I probably won't do that anymore.
It's not necessarily a compliment.
No, it's not. It's not a compliment, so.
But I'm just going
back to being like, well, we try to do this one like Doc Watson did it, you know?
Yeah, we're just trying to imitate Doc Watson, right. Doing a poor job.
Yeah, just doing a bad job. Here's a song we learned from Doc that we have played for a long time, many, many years. Relatively speaking, of course.
It's so